amazing. I thank all the celebrities, all the wonderful people who have come here. Yes, the feeling today, I think so. I will break down in the presentation ceremony. My tears already have come in my eyes, and they're just waiting to roll down because this is the final day which has come that I've been working for this from past 9 months, and I am really kind of upset also and happy also that everything ends and a new beginning starts. So we'll be rolling up a new season, inshallah, very soon. And I'm very happy that, you know, things have taken place with all wonderful people, wonderful crowd, wonderful sponsors, wonderful teams, wonderful owners. Everyone
wonderful
has supported. Everyone, of course. Beautiful celebrities.
And wonderful anchor.
And wonderful anchor. Of course, everyone has supported me. Star Connect, my management team, Sportino, my again management team, my friend Ravi, who has been my backbone, and my family, everything. It's been a full team effort, Parul. It's always we. It can never be I, no matter how big I am. But until the support of we, it cannot be possible. Well, Parul, let the things talk by themselves. You will see in months. But if you want me to praise myself by myself, let me do it. The response is amazing. We've got offers of, you know, 4 to 5 new teams, and they're waiting to know the franchisee fee, what's going to be about the second season, how it's going to be. But yes, the second season will kick off in 2020 January 12th or 14th. I've already decided the date. The auctions will happen in November end or December first week. That's for sure. No matter what happens, DPL 2 kicks off in January 2020.
Absolutely. Absolutely. It is a very emotional moment. I started off with the auctions, and today we've come so far. Dreams Premier League is actually a dream come true for me. And I love cricket, and to host a cricket event, yes, it is a dream come true. All thanks to Wasib. He believed in me, he trusted me. And yes, I've learned a lot, met a lot of people. It was brilliant exposure for me, and I loved watching the games, interviewing people, conducting the toss. I've watched this on TV, and today I got to do this. It is a dream come true for me.
क्रिकेट से मेरा बहुत ज़्यादा प्यार रहा है हमेशा से ही, और अभी मैंने BCL भी खेला है, तो क्रिकेट हमेशा मुझे पसंद है शुरुआत से ही. और जितने भी क्रिकेट के, जहाँ भी मुझे बुलाया जाएगा क्रिकेट के लिए, आई विल गो देयर. डेफिनेटली मैं ज़रूर जाऊँगी, क्योंकि मुझे बड़ा मज़ा आता है और यही मेरा फेवरेट गेम है, तो इसलिए मैं यहाँ पर आई हूँ. इससे पहले भी मैं आई थी. बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है मुझे.
बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है.
यस,
आप खेलेंगे? आप
तुम खेलोगे? तुम बॉलिंग करोगे तो ज़रूर खेलूंगी मैं.
ओके, सो हाउ योर फीलिंग जब अर्शी मैम यहाँ पर आई है, अपना समय देकर क्या कहना चाहिए?
वो अर्शी मैम का तो मैं बहुत बड़ा फ़ैन रहा हूँ बिग बॉस पे. वो क्या है, जो उनका जो एटीट्यूड जो है, वो हर इंडिविजुअल ने कॉपी करना चाहिए, बिकॉज द एटीट्यूड दैट शी कैरीज, इट्स अमेजिंग. यू नो, अवाम के साथ चलना चाहिए. तो ऑफकोर्स कि वी आर बाय द पब्लिक, वी आर फॉर द पब्लिक, एंड वी विल बी फॉर द पब्लिक. सो दैट इज़ व्हाट शी टेक्स, दैट अवाम जो बोले वो हम बोलेंगे. पारुल, मैं इसका जवाब इस तरह दूंगा. इस लीग में मेरे 20 बच्चे हैं, तो तो मैं कोई भी बच्चे की तारीफ नहीं करूंगा, सब बच्चे मेरे लिए हर कोई एक जैसा है कि माँ बाप के लिए हर कोई बच्चा बदमाश हो या इंटेलिजेंट हो, लेकिन हर कोई बच्चा अपने माँ बाप के सबसे बेस्ट होता है। तो ड्रीम्स का अगर देखें, ड्रीम्स प्रीमियर लीग का मैं इसका फादर हूँ और ये ओनर्स मेरे बच्चे जैसे हैं, ये टीम्स, सो सब टीम्स मेरे लिए बेस्ट टीम्स हैं और जो खेल रही है आज वो अपने क्लास अपार्ट है कि वो आज फाइनल में खेल रही है, तो बोथ द टीम्स आर क्लास अपार्ट। वेल ऑफ कोर्स अभी आरशी मेरे साथ एसोसिएटेड है तो मैं तो उनको अभी आगे चल के खींचूंगा ही खेलने के लिए। ऑफ कोर्स
टीम का नाम भी होगा, आवाम सब जानती है।
आप भी कोई टीम बनाकर आप खेलेंगे?
मुझे ये जो अपॉर्चुनिटी मिली है ये होस्ट करने की, ये अपॉर्चुनिटी तो मैं बिल्कुल नहीं छोड़ूंगी,
छीन लूंगी तुम।
तो वी विल हैव अ कैट फाइट फॉर दिस। आई वॉच द सेलिब्रिटीज प्ले एंड आई विल इंटरव्यू देम। दिस इज माई जॉब एंड आई लव माई जॉब। एंड आई वंस अगेन थैंक वासिब फॉर ब्रिंगिंग मी ऑन बोर्ड ऑन DPL टू बी द ऑफिशियल होस्ट फॉर द नेक्स्ट कपल ऑफ सीजन। जितने भी सीजन होंगे इन्होंने मुझे प्रॉमिस किया है टू हैव मी एज द होस्ट। एंड येस, इफ गिवन अ चांस टू प्ले अलॉन्ग विथ होस्टिंग, वाई नॉट? आई लव टू बी ऑन द टर्फ एंड आई लव टू प्ले।
See the fantabulous atmosphere here, as you all can watch the energy here, and the teams are playing absolutely great. Credit goes to this guy who has actually organized what a fantastic league. And yeah, of course, cricket, as we all know, Bollywood and cricket both are the life of India. So I'm very happy to be the part of the final as well. Cheers to all of the people who are enjoying this beautiful event. See, all the time when you provide the platform to the people, it is one of the best effort what you can actually to promote the talent. So I definitely appreciate this effort, and I can say that the beautiful big day of final, so all are enjoying.
Sir, aap Aasif sir ko last day hai, kaise wishes dena chahenge, like to look forward?
Next year hum sab to yahi chahenge ki aise hi ye event fir इसी ग्रेंजियर के साथ, और जैसे कि बहुत सारी लीग्स अभी चल रही हैं तो ये अपनी जो DPL है, ड्रीम्स प्रीमियर लीग, इट शुड बी नेक्स्ट ईयर ऑन अ बिगर स्केल, एंड डेफिनेटली आई वुड लाइक टू कंग्रेचुलेट हिम फॉर दिस एफर्ट।
सर, वासिफ सर, शेसुद सर इज हियर ऑन द फिनाले, हाउ डू यू फील?
वेल, ऑफ कोर्स आई एम फीलिंग वेरी नाइस, एंड द विशेस दैट ही इज गिविंग, ऑफ कोर्स इट विल बी ऑन अ बिगर प्लेटफॉर्म। एंड द फर्स्ट सीजन ओनली वी हैव हैड अ बेंचमार्क of a history that first underarm cricket has gone live internationally. It's been seen in 3 countries, India, Bangladesh and Sri Lanka. And this is benchmarked by itself, and inshallah next season will be much better.
This when I was told that you know, I have to come for this, being a girl, I didn't have so much hope that it's going to be so energetic. And really thanks to Mr. Vasan for this kind of an experience to us. And I just heard him say that he's feeling sad today, but for any good thing to happen, something previous has to come to an end. So don't feel bad, and we are just looking forward to the season 2 of the league. Wish you all the best for the next season 2, and we will come for all the matches in the next season. Wish you.
Mr. Vasib, sincere congratulations. You know, we've all grown up watching this kind of a format, okay, in every street in India, which we all know as the gully street. You know, this kind of format runs, you know, in our blood. And all credit to you that you have been able to put a fantastic structure to otherwise, you know, an unstructured format, which is probably, in my opinion, closest to, you know, every person in the country. It runs in our blood. We've seen, we've grown up playing this cricket, and today, you know, I'm extremely happy that I see a very structured form of gully cricket. Fantastic and incredible effort, and you've been able to get it live across 3 countries. I just heard, incredible. I'm absolutely sure you are going to take it to a completely different level in the seasons to come. Wish you and wish your entire team all the best. Today we are fortunate we are witnessing the finals. I'm glad I'm here.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Whatever energy I'm seeing, that's like incredible, first of all. Big congratulations to owners for organizing such a wonderful, platform. India mein, I think cricket is religion, we all know that. But to provide such an amazing platform right from the grassroots level is a very big thing. So, mujhe lagta hai, jaise maine bola ki talent ki kami nahi hai, but is tarah ke platforms bahut zaruri hote hain naye talent ko nurture karne ke liye. So, I think Dreams Premier League is that league. Season 1 hai abhi, and I wish aap season 2, 3, 10, 50, bahut sare seasons kare aur aapko all the very best.
Thank you, ma'am. It's come a long way. What do you want to say about it?
Exactly, I'm really excited and I really want to congratulate the whole team. And jo ye gali cricket hote hain, like sab itne effort kar rahe hain aur sabse badi baat jo iska jo paise hai wo ek noble cause ke liye use hone wale hain for charity. And it's great, I'm really excited, looking forward.
Ma'am, so you're debuting with the rescue movie.
Yeah.
What do you want to say?
That is a very exciting thing. It's coming up. Rescue is my debut film, it will be, directed by Nayan Pachauri, very, very talented director I have ever worked with, and it is like amazing experience and different character, so let's see for the best.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Ma'am, you're debuting with the new movie Rescue, like it's your Bollywood step.
Bollywood.
How actually, does it feel?
Actually, it's feeling, it feels great because abhi tak main sirf serials kar rahi thi. Yeah, that was also a very good experience. Still, I'm doing it. But Rescue is like, ye mera, it's not like, iske liye aapko dekhna padega. I'm really also waiting for it, and story is really amazing. And such a young director, Nayan Pachauri, he's only, I think, 22 or 23 something he is about, and he's so young but he's so talented, and I'm blessed that maine unke sath kaam kiya hai and bahut acha laga hai.
What is your role about in the movie? Share something.
That is very, matlab bahut sare shades hai is role mein, cause pehle aapko lagega is character ka naam, chalo main bol sakti hu, character ka naam bol hi sakti hu, Meera. Bahut hi sweet si ladki hai, dekh ke aapko pata nahi chalega, but jaise jaise story reveal hoti jayegi through this girl, something that's thriller story actually this is. So wo thrill dheere aapko pata chal jayega, agar maine bol diya to wo thriller story ka wo maza kharab ho jayega. So I'm just,
how was the drift from television to movies? Like
it was actually maine kuch plan kiya nahi tha. I was shooting, so Nayan Pachauri the director and the team of the production mujhe call kiya, to mujhe pehle laga kya story hoga, ye to bachcha hai kya bolega, but jab maine jaise jaise story suna and it was so amazing and so exciting and so thrilling, so that's one.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Parul, you always ask me that, you know, it's the final day, yes, but
this is my finale question.
Yes, Parul, but this is the finale ends with a bang with Srishant over here. I'm really thankful and really grateful that dynamic personality of cricket is here. I am a very big admirer of him. I followed him everywhere, even in Big Boss, of course. And he was really too good. Well, cricket, of course, he is a dynamic person. And no one can forget that catch that he took. It created history, of course. Generations and generations will remember that. That went with a joke that, you know, the Pakistanis forgot that in every place in the world there is one Mallu there.
That was very viral.
But of course, I'm very thankful to you, Srishant, that you're here to encourage gully cricket.
Absolutely.
This is a form of cricket where every individual, every Indian has played, every cricketer has played this in India in childhood. And my platform of bringing these guys to national television was that these guys also deserve identity in the world. My expectation is that season 2 gets me more identity around the world, and underarm cricket also goes somewhere like IPL.
Not really. I did watch it on D-Sport. I mean, hats off to the channel that, you know, they are supporting him. So hats off to him for his idea. It's a great honor, honestly. Even the professional cricketers might struggle here because it's not that easy to play underarm cricket. And that too, the rules and, you know, the regulations are all so different. You have to be really practicing it. Plus, the best thing about this tournament is he's doing it for cancer and NGO and all that. So that is great. And one thing I came to know when I was chatting with him, he's doing it because a lot of people who's playing, more than 50 to 60% is their bread and butter, the tennis ball and underarm cricket. So even I come from that league, because when I used to be that 13, 14 year old, I played a lot of tennis ball cricket because that's where the money was. In fact, for a Ranji Trophy, you used to have $1,000, but in tennis ball, you used to get 2,000, 4,000 rupees a night. So that was huge if you win the tournament. And hats off to him, and it's on TV and across the globe watching it live. A great opportunity. You were just telling me the story of the parents getting emotional, seeing their kids.
And employment.
Employment, yes, absolutely. So, as he said rightly, when it comes to world, I'm sure there are a lot of people who plays underarm cricket across the globe. So it will be great to see channels like this supporting and people like him. And maybe, God willing, in future, there can be like a two-player or three-player who's actually played good cricket to play. And that's when they realize it's not easy. They might not be even good enough like the way they are, so that is a call they will take. But I'm sure if given an opportunity, I will be playing next year if BCCI allows. So it's a great tournament, so I'm sure it's only going to grow, and let's hope that, you know, it just keeps growing.
In the layman's language, or technically, if you say so, underarm, what is the difference?
See, I was just discussing with him, because if you really play underarm that in a light way, you must have seen a lot of very difficult wickets turners across the globe, and they find it very difficult for the batsman to score runs. But the way they're scoring here, even it's so difficult, literally 90 degree turn, and the way they transfer their weight and play with amazing footwork, even a junior youngster, if they practice like that, it really helps in future because it's muscle memory. So I think any form of cricket, whether it's underarm, overarm, leather ball or cricket or whatever, I think it's at the end of the day sport, and everybody should enjoy and support the sport, and it's a great feeling. Winning or losing is an experience, and people like him around, I think it's only going to grow. So I wish the league the very best, and I'm very, very thankful to you and the team that you invited me. So it's a great honor. Thank you very much. Absolutely, I've been missing cricket for almost more than 5 years, so I've just got cleared everything. So to start with, I started my cricket career as a tennis ball cricketer. So it's good that
it's start.
Yes, it's starting again. It's all a cycle. So I'm so excited. The way I look at life is one day at a time, one moment at a time, and enjoy that moment, whether it's good or bad, it's an experience. So I think today what I'm enjoying is a great experience, and I'll cherish this because it only motivates you. And people like them looking up to you, age is just a number. You've got to really, really work hard. and train hard and you can achieve greatness. Yeah.
World Cup is coming. What is your message to all the Indians?
All I can say is let's all, you know, I said this a couple of months back that we have India A, B, C. Even if the C team goes to the World Cup, India will win. So that's the way I look at it. And I just hope India wins it hands down without losing a single practice match also throughout the World Cup. Like the way Australians did in 1999 or 2000, they didn't lose a single match 2003. So I just hope India does the same. And inshallah, they bring the World Cup back. I wish him the very best. It's crazy. He comes out with the best of the best movies, and I'm sure it's going to be a super duper hit again.
One last question. Election is going on. Do you think Narendra Modi is the best prime minister for the country 2019? Or what is your opinion as a citizen of this country?
He is the best prime minister India has ever seen. That's the way I look at it, because he's only got last 5 years. So if he gets another term, I'm sure it's only going to grow. A lot of people are not able to understand, but I'm sure a lot of crowd is slowly getting to know. There is a lot of changes happened. I'm sure the progress is on the way. So I am with him. I think my full family is with him. My friends are with him. You're all with him. So let's not question him. He's our Prime Minister. Let's respect him. And all the heart and all the mind, everything for him.
You like the interview,
Akshay?
You like the interview?
Yes, absolutely. Akibai the Great.
Thank you.
I feel that the environment is simply excellent, and it's a great league, and it's been organized with a very good purpose. It's good for integrity. It's good for all of them that they all have come in true spirits, and they've been really playing well. And the fever of cricket and fever of sports and the energy level, it has already been quite inspiring and motivating, and it's simply excellent. I'm also thankful for the league that you all have tried to promote road safety. India has already had 1.5 to 2 lakh fatalities last year. One person dies every 4 minutes in India, and as per World Research Institute, this death toll is likely to rise over a million in 2021. It is believed to be just as second most dreadful disease after heart attack. And I'm really thankful to the league owners and the organizers of the league, and even Star Connect has done really very well to organize the league. And I'm really thankful once more for trying to promote this campaign of road safety in the league. Thank you very much.
Well, Parul, Mr. Gaikwad is here. I'm really thankful that he's here. He's a dynamic personality, and he being here is a much the encouragement that I have got today. And well, the thing that he is taking ahead is, you know, the road safety, which is very important for every individual in this world, because every person traveling on the road or on anywhere has families, members waiting at home for them. So road safety is so important that it is that much important for us to breathe also. That we should understand that the road safety that we drive, myself, I drive, we sometimes go crazy while driving, while we're enjoying, but safety of others, we should think that, you know, we should take care of ourselves, then we can take care of others. And I'm very thankful, sir, that the thing that you have taken ahead, road safety, which is going to do a lot of good to people, and for especially youngsters like me and everyone playing in cricket. And the Road Safety World Cup that you are planning to organize, it's one of the wonderful thing that you have thought for, and it's a very wonderful cause that will go a long way, sir.
Thank